Oh, glory to God. Father, we lift you high. We worship you. We give you all the glory, all the honor, all the adorations for being our light and our life. Please, wherever you are, under the sound of my voice this morning, lift up your voice, lift up your hands, and let us praise the name of the Most High together. Let's thank God for this morning. Let's appreciate our Redeemer, the resurrection and life, the only reigning King, the coming King. It is in Him we live, we move, and we have our being. What a mighty God we serve, that heaven and earth adore Him, that angels bow before Him. Please, wherever you are this morning, let's give Him thanks. Let's give Him all the honor, all the praise that He deserves. Particularly since the year began, He has been our rock, our fortress, our refuge, our provider, our healer, our deliverer, our savior. Brethren, it is in Him we live, we move, and we have our being. Let's thank God since the year began. January, February, March, April, May, wherever you are, lift Him up, lift Him up. June, July, August, September, October, all these months, they came and gone. But we did not go with the months. Thank God for this first day in the 11th month of the year. Thank God for seeing the month of November. Our God is worthy to be praised. He is worthy to be exalted. He is worthy to be magnified. He is a God of a new beginning in a new month. Oh, magnify the Lord for your going out and your coming in for the past 10 months. He preserved you. He established your goings and your comings. Oh, what a mighty God we serve. Let's appreciate Him. Blessed, blessed, blessed be the name of the living God. There is none holy as our God. There is none beside Thee. Neither is there any rock like our God. There is none holy as a God, holy as a God. There is none holy as a God. There is none beside Thee. Neither is there any rock like our God. There is none holy as a God. Ah, there is none holy as a God. We thank you. Please, we lift Him up. Lift Him up. For miracles of sleeping and waking, for journey mercies, but being there for us. Let's thank God. Let's thank God. 2016 gradually is coming to an end. But one thing is sure, that your life is not coming to an end. Please join me this morning. Join me this morning to lift Him up on behalf of this nation. Thank God for peace in our time. Thank God for preservation from every act of political unrest, for preserving us from every form of natural disasters. He's a great God, so strong, powerful, reliable. We thank you. Thank God on behalf of this network. Thank God on behalf of Tobago Inspirational Network this morning. We thank God that this network has not closed up. We thank you for management and staff, for board of directors. Unto you, O God, be all the glory. Magnify the Lord with me. Let us praise His name. Together, oh, magnify the Lord with me. Let us praise his name. Together, oh, magnify the Lord with me, oh. Let us praise his name. Together, Lord, we thank God. Thank God on behalf of your family too. Thank God on behalf of your church. Thank God on behalf of your pastor. Thank God on behalf of your organization in which you work with. Thank God for your business. Thank God for your career. I want you to thank God for everything. David said in Psalm 34 verse 1, he said, I'm going to bless the Lord at all times. He said, his praise shall continually be in my mouth. The Lord wants to see the expressions of his praise that is in your mouth this morning, that is your mouth in this new month. Give him all the praise. Give him all honor. Give him adorations. He's worthy. He's worthy. He can kill you and he can make a life. He has preserved your life. You put your leg on the first step this year. The ladder of greatness did not break. The ladder of 2016 did not break in March. It did not break in February. It did not break in May. It does not break in April. It didn't break in June. It didn't break in July. You stepped into it in the month of August. You succeeded. You crossed into it in the month of September. You did not fail. You were there. You put your step on the 10th step of year 2016. The Lord allowed you to finish well and you cross over into a new month. Thank God for the month of November. My brother, open your mouth. Appreciate God. It's not the same everywhere. You don't have power to make yourself alive. Return all the glory to God. To be able to see a new month is a thing of joy. It's a thing of joy. Enter the gate of today with thanksgiving. Enter the court of the month of November with praise. Let the Lord know indeed that you are great. You are great. We bless you. We bless you, Lord. We just thank you. Unto you be all the glory. Unto you be all honor. It's only you. My God, it's only you. It's only you. My God, it's only you. It's only you, Father. It's only you. My God, it's only you. Yes, oh yes. It's only you. My God, it's only you. Iwewe tu wana, iwewe tu wana, iwewe tu, oh yes. Iwewe tu wana. Iwewe tu wana, iwewe tu wana, iwewe tu, oh yes, oh yes. Iwewe tu wana, iwewe tu, it's only you, Father, it's only you, my God, it's only you. For the new month, oh yes. It's only you, my God. It's only you. It's only you, Father. It's only you, my God. It's only you. Yes, oh yes. It's only you, my God. It's only you. It's only you, Father. It's only you, my God. It's only you. Yes, oh. It's only you. My God, it's only you. Iwewe tu wana, iwewe tu wana, iwewe tu, oh yes. Iwewe tu wana, iwewe tu. The Alpha and the Omega, we want to thank you. Beginning and the end, we return all the praise to you. We just say thank you. Thank you for everything. Because if you have lost anything, if you have lost anything since the year began, you are the only reason why we have not lost everything that is settled. And for that alone, we say thank you, Jesus. On behalf of all our viewers across the globe, we say thank you this morning for the gift of life. Thank you for always there for us. You are our help in ages past. The very present every time of trouble. Our hope for glorious tomorrow. We thank you. We thank you for everything. We just appreciate you. Thank you for all these your children that are under the sound of my voice. That are connected in their living room, in the corner of their room, wherever they are. In a time like this to say thank you for January. Thank you for February. Thank you for March. Thank you for April. Thank you for May. Thank you for June. Thank you for July. Thank you for August. Thank you for September. Thank you for October. Thank you for moving us into a new month. Unto you be all the praise. Unto you be all the adoration. Father, please take all the glory. Take all the glory. And this morning we declare upon the month of November. It's going to be a month of blessing, a month of honor, a month of breakthroughs, a month of things that eyes have not seen and ears have not heard. The month that the things that have not entered into the heart of a man, that the Lord will do for us, all the lovers of God, in this new month. Father, we declare, all shall be well in this precious month, O God. Our light will shine in darkness, and darkness will not subdue it. I declare upon our lives in this new month, O God, that greater things in righteousness will begin to come our ways in the name of Jesus. We enter into the month of November with joy, and we will finish with joy. Sorrow shall be far away from us. Please, wherever you are under the sound of my voice, I've come this morning to make declaration upon this new month. This will be your month of last-minute miracle. Somebody is eating his jackpot of life in God in this new month. Someone's new name is about to be announced. Someone lifting is about to be established. Receive it in the name of Jesus. I declare upon your life, wherever you go in this month of November, favor will locate you. You shall be lifted. You have been in the valley before, but I've come in the name of Jesus to announce someone under the sound of my voice that in this month of November, you are coming out from the valley. Yes, come up higher. Come up higher. Come up higher. You are no longer to stay in the valley. There is a room reserved for you on the mountaintop. This brother, you are coming out in this month of November. Oh, this sister listening at this hour, you are coming out from that valley, that valley of sickness. You are coming out. I declare upon your life, the valley of misfortunes, you are coming out. I declare upon your life, now the valley of calamities and tragedies. If your amen can be loud and clear wherever you are now, you are coming out. You are coming out. Come out from those valleys. Move up onto the mountaintop. I have come in the name of Jesus to announce unto someone under the sound of my voice, this shall be your month of jubilee. My God, my God, my God, yes. This shall be your month of jubilee. It's going to be your month of freedom from every bondage of life. Whatever the enemy has used to tie you down, I have come to announce your liberty. Now, I've come to announce your freedom. Please receive it, receive it, receive it. In this new month, you are not going down. You are not going down. You are not going down. You won't remain on the same spot. Every spirit of stagnation responsible for every form of physical, spiritual, or marital stagnancy, I come against that spirit of stagnation. I bind that spirit and I cast it out from every areas of your life. Haven't you heard that he that the Son set free is free and is free indeed? You are not the truth now, and the truth you know will set you free. I declare now, be loose now, be loose now, be free now from every valley of life. In this month of November, I declare upon your life that where you have not sowed, the Lord will cause you to reap joy. Oh my God, even the house that you have not built, in this new month, the Lord will cause you to dwell in that house. And the house which you built, no one will take that place now. In the name of Jesus, you will not work for others to eat. No one shall take your place. My God, in this new month, I see joy. I see joy unspeakable. The unspeakable joy that is full of glory If your amen can be loud and clear, wherever you are now, receive it in Jesus' name. I say receive it now. I'm talking about unspeakable joy. Unspeakable joy full of glory that is void of sorrow, that is void of grief, that is void of disappointment. I declare upon your life now, if your faith can receive it in the name of Jesus, I say receive that joy, unspeakable joy, full of glory. It is your portion. It is your portion. May I declare upon someone under the sound of my voice that as you go out and as you come in this month of November, may you be preserved. May your life be secure in the hands of God. Haven't you heard that 10,000 and thousands shall fall by your left and by your right hand side? That is only with your eyes will you see and behold the reward of the wicked. And I have come in the name of Jesus to announce to you that that will be your experience in this new month. In this month of November, that will be your experience. It does not really matter those that are falling on your right hand or your left hand side. Evil will not come near your dwelling. Evil will not come over your children. Evil will not come upon your spouse. Evil will not happen in your church. Evil will not happen in your business place. Evil will not happen over your career. I declare upon your life now, by the reason of the God of covenant of exceptions, you are being exempted now from the evil in November. You are being exempted now from the tragedies in the month of November. I have come in the authority of the name that is above every other name, that whatever is meant to kill others in this month of November, if your amen can be loud and clear, be exempted, be exempted, be exempted. You will not die like others this month. You will not go in the way of destructions of others this month. In the name of Jesus, may I release upon your life in this month of November the light of God, the light of God that shineth in darkness. Oh my God, I'm so excited about this new month. For someone shall no longer walk in darkness, but the light of God will come upon someone under the sound of my voice, wherever you go now, the light of God will shine upon your path. You will experience the light of God in the morning. You will experience the light of God in the afternoon. You will experience the light of God at night while you are sleeping in your dream world. May you experience the light of God, the light of God. Often to add that Jesus Christ said, I am the light of the world. Whosoever that follows me will not walk in darkness. Someone under the sound of my voice, you have been following other strange gods. You have been following under strange ways. You have experienced in the manifestation of strange fire in your life. But by the reason of this prayer hour, this moment, I declare upon your life, you shall follow the true light. Jesus is the light of the world. And as you follow him this month, I declare upon your life, the Lord will give you the light of your life. He will give you the light of your career. He will give you the light of your marriage. He will give you the light of your finances. He will give you the light of your ministry. You shall no longer walk in darkness this month. I declare upon your life, you shall no longer walk in darkness. I declare upon this one under the sound of my voice, every influence or power of darkness, every unfruitful works of darkness in your life, if your amen can be loud and clear, it is hereby over. It is over. It is over in your home. It is over in your church. It is over in your business place. It's over in your office. Now, the season of the unfruitful work of darkness, I repeat one more time, it is over. It is over. It is over. You shall not walk in darkness. For someone under the sound of my voice, I have come in the name of Jesus to declare upon your life in the month of November, whether devil like it or not, your darkness shall be turned to light. My God, I say your darkness shall be turned to light. Your darkness shall be turned to light. I declare upon your life now that your defeat in this new month shall turn to an overwhelming victory. Someone will jubilate for joy. Somebody will be celebrated this month. Someone will be decorated this month. Let someone say, I receive that. I receive it now. I receive now. The season of loss is over. I said, the season of loss is over. There shall be no more loss. No more loss in your church. No more loss in your business. No more loss in your career. For someone under the sound of my voice, every spirit of loss in your family, it is hereby rebuked. It's rebuked now. It's rebuked now by the authority in the name of Jesus. That evil spirit is rebuked by the power and the blood of Jesus. That evil spirit is rebuked now by the power in the name of Jesus. That evil spirit is rebuked now by the power in the word of God. That evil spirit is rebuked. No more loss in your family. I declare upon your life in this month of November is going to be a season of enlargement, season of expansion, a season of lifting, a season of breakthrough. You are making it. You will be confronted on every side in this month of November. Someone's greatness is about to be increased now. Someone is about to be lifted. While others are complaining about a cast down, in this month of November, I have come to announce to you there shall be a lifting for you, a lifting for you, a lifting before you. While others are complaining about breakdown, if your amen can be loud and clear wherever you are now, it shall be your turn of breakthrough. You are breaking forth. You are breaking forth. For someone hearing me this morning, no more breakdown. No more breakdown. In this month of November, no more breakdown. No more breakdown. You are experiencing a breakthrough in the name of Jesus. May I declare upon your life that in this month of November, whatever you command to go shall go. My God, whatever you command to come shall come. Receive that unction now. Someone under the sound of my voice, in this new month, I renew your commitment to God. You will serve God. You will serve God. You will not slide back in the name of Jesus. That power that I've been working, that I've been running after your life since the year began, for you to give up on God, I declare a total separation between you and the spirit of lukewarmness, that spirit of backsliding. I disconnect you now. I disconnect you now. Someone is moving forward in God. Someone's commitment is being renewed now. Your consecration is being renewed now. You will stand for righteousness. You will stand for holiness. You will not compromise. You will make it. You will make heaven. I declare upon your life, I say you will make heaven. You will love righteousness. You will embrace holiness greater than never before. I declare for someone under the sound of my voice, in the month of November, you will serve God. You will serve God. You will serve God. Whatever have been taking you away from the presence of God, whatever have been taking you away from fellowship with the children of God, the season of that destiny destroyer, it is hereby over. You will have time for God this year. The Lord is drawing you now closer to himself. In this month of November, I see you now. I see you now. I see fire upon your altar now. This man of God under the sound of my voice, I see restoration in your church now. I see lifting in your church now. I see the fruit of the Spirit manifesting now. I see the gift of the Spirit manifesting in your ministry. Receive it now in the name of Jesus. Thank you, precious Lord. Let me quickly read unto you before we go this morning. For Matthew chapter 20, verse 6 to 7, the month of November is your month of last minute miracle. In Matthew chapter 20, verse 6 to 7, and about the 11th hour, he went out and found understanding. Don't stand idle this month. I've explained that I've been standing idle since the year began. The time for you to be engaged is now. You shall be engaged. The Lord will prosper the works of your hand. And said unto them, why stand you here all the day idle? Why have you been standing all the days since the year began, I do, not to be able to do anything meaningful about your life? That duration is over now. Can I hear let that hear me? I said, no more, no more, no more wasted efforts. They say unto him, because no man has hired us. For as many that have been helpless since the year began, no one to help, no helpers, no assistance in this new month. Your helpers will locate you. I say your help will locate you. You shall be assisted. As men that need to be encouraged, you receive encouragement in this month of November. It won't be business as usual. Where you have lost it in this month of November, you will find it. Go back there. You shall find it. Where you have lost joy, go back. You will find joy. Where you have lost money, go back. You'll find the money back. Where you have lost righteousness, where you have lost your faith in God, go back now and reclaim it. It is yours. Let someone say, I receive it. Thank you, Father. He said unto them, Matthew 26 to 7. He said unto them, go ye also into the fire, and whatever is right, that shall ye receive. I say unto you this morning, go into the fire of November. Go into the fire of the month of November. Be productive. Be successful. Be lifted. Be comforted. Be encouraged. Be favored. In the name of Jesus, enter into this fire of November and possess your rights. So in the name that is above all names, I declare upon your life in this 11th month that if your amen can be loud and clear, you will receive connection. This month, I say you will be connected to your helpers. The paths of your helper will cross your paths. My God. The path of your helper will cross your path. May your own path too cross the path of your helpers. Be connected, my God. I said be connected. This new month, God will locate you. God will locate you. You will be maximally be engaged in production in this new month of November. I'm talking about productions that come with profits. I see businessmen now. I see them recording profits. I see ministry recording profits. Profits of numerical growth. Profits in spiritual growth. In that church, receive it now. It's your season. Now, whatever you have lost shall be restored. Happen to you, add in Psalm 126 verse 1. Psalm 126 verse 1 is for someone under the sound of my voice now. He said, when the Lord returned the captivity of Zion. Oh my God. Oh, this is a glorious month. He said, when the Lord returned the captivity of Zion. He said, we are like them that dreams. He said, then will our mouth be filled with laughter. He said, our tongue will sing a new song. The hidden will say indeed, the Lord adore you great. My God. Receive it now. Because he now going about weeping with the precious seed in his hand. I declare upon your life in this month of November, you shall return rejoicing. I want to know the precious seed you have been holding. Going about since the year began with weeping, where will you sow the seed? What is happening with the seed? The Bible says you shall surely return. And you are returning this month rejoicing. Because your harvest shall be bountiful. Your harvest shall be plenty. In the name of Jesus, receive it now. Thank you, Father. Oh, you will be rewarded in this new month. That's what it means. Matthew 26:7. What does it mean? It means you will be rewarded. I say you shall be rewarded. As many that need to be compensated, as many that have been walking like an elephant and eating like ants. I don't know who is owing you. Maybe the government, it may be any individual. This month, be rewarded. You will be compensated. You shall be honored and favored. In this new month, you will not miss it. Oh, I don't know individual owing you. I don't know organization owing you. I don't know government owing you. But in this new month, you'll be rewarded. Receive your compensation now. Be blessed in this month of November. Demonstrate the glory of God. Be a carrier of his presence. I declare that upon your life in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Just wave your hands unto the Lord and give God all the praise and all the honor for answer to prayers. We give you glory. We give you praise, O God. Blessed be the name of the living.